what's a Model W doing here?
Could this be the source of the gravitational anomaly?
Inescapable destiny. So, you came, Mega Man Model A. But I'll be taking the Model W.
Aeolus, what are you doing collecting Model W's?
That's a silly question. You call yourself a Mega Man, yet you don't even know the significance of Model W. You fear what you don't understand, and eliminate what you fear. It's because of foolish people like you that there is conflict.
I don't know what all of that ideological babble was about, but it sounded a lot like a threat!
So it is. In the world I have in mind, there is no place for idiots like you, Mega Man Model A. Your time's up, fool. To think that I could be bested by a defective. I'll never acknowledge one as ignorant as you, Mega Man. Your time's up, fool. I will right this world's wrongs.
Technology than anyone. But we had no idea that that was the kind of man he was. We should have known better.
It's okay. I had a feeling something like this might happen. But it feels like there is still some other secret to me and Model A.
And only Albert knows it.
The gravity in the area should normalize momentarily. Head to the next destination.
Hey, Tran!
Ha 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 ha!